All right, you may be wearing your next bottle opener on your finger. We have a local entrepreneur here who's come up with a way so that, especially men, because I don't know that women would do this.
Yes, they would.
Wedding rings?
Oh, don't kill that channel.
No?
Yeah. No.
All right. Well, men and women, wedding rings, teeth, whatever they can find.
If you're thirsty, AB,
a key,
you will figure out a way, which I guess, Wendi Wegener, is why your new ring opener is really catching a lot of people's eye.
I hope so. It's so much fun. We're hoping that people wear them at all times so that they can get their promotional gigs out. We have Suds Rings, which is our company. Mm-hmm. We're based here. We are doing corporate rings. We're dealing with hopefully getting Coca-Cola here and some Molson up in Canada to put them as giveaways instead of hats.
Well, give us the demo
t-shirt.
Here. Show us how this thing works. Let's talk a little bit about how this all came to be.
Sure. Well, all you have to do is take the highly patented flange that we have under here, stick it underneath here, and pop it off.
It's as easy as that.
You know, you're a good example of, you know, one door shuts, something else opens, and a lot of times you got to be the one to push that door open. You got laid off last February.
I did.
Was this an idea that was kind of ruminating in your head?
Well, it was an idea due to the fact that we do like to drink beer, and my husband was using the wedding ring. Yeah, honesty.
Were you getting mad at him for using the wedding ring?
No, I thought it was kind of cool, but I thought, how neat would it be if we could do two purposes?
Make it
two
happen. Purposes.
Right. So this is how it all came, and now our friends are wearing them, you're wearing them. Hopefully everybody out there will wear them. We'd love to keep the thing right here in Sac. It's homegrown. We're born and raised here.
And you've got some sports logos on some of these rings. You can put sports teams, maybe market it to some people who...
Correct. We're dealing...
Again, company logos.
We're dealing with the NFL and the NCAA right now to get licensing.
You know, like a lot of like really great ideas. Like, I think the trademark of a great idea is that people go, why the heck did I not think of that? There's nothing else like this out there. I mean, I've seen the ones that are on the bottom of flip-flops, which I think is also very clever.
And there are a couple that you can wear on your ring, but you actually have to take the ring off in order to use it. Or bartenders use one that have a big notch here, but you could pretty much kill somebody with it.
Yeah.
So this is something you can wear every day. You'll never know it's on. It'll be just like any other ring. And yet when somebody says, oh, my gosh, where's a beer opener? You just go, I got it.
It's safe and it's hygienic, too. Because
very
you're
true.
Missing, mentioning the flip-flops, and this is a lot cleaner.
A little gross, unless you're super thirsty. What's the hardest part of being a mompreneur these days? Because it's not like money is everywhere.
I know. It's finding your niche, I think, and going to every market you possibly can. We're hoping to go to the colleges, obviously, the corporations, mom and pops. They're at William Glenn right now. $20 for a Suds ring. You can get them online at williamglenn.com. Go to sudsinc.com. Or go into the store at Fulton and Marconi.
All right. Good luck to you.
Thank you so much.
This is wonderful.
Totally appreciate you having us.
How fast can you open these? That's the question.
Pretty fast.
So if you were to take maybe a six-pack here.
What do you want me to do? Like this?
Yeah.
I mean, people say it's hard. It's not hard. You'll do it just like this.
And you haven't scratched your hand whatsoever.
No, I've had this ring on about 6 months, I guess, and everything's fine. Look at that.
All right, and it doesn't cause your hand to turn green when you get your hand wet.
No, okay. And they're not very nice hands.
Okay, so for somebody sitting out there and going, okay, well, I've got my idea. Mm-hmm. What's your best advice to them?
I would say just keep going. We have so many obstacles, and I had no idea how hard it was, to be perfectly honest. Contacts, anybody you know that's willing to talk to somebody like you people. Thank you, Kelly Brothers. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
All right, and Kelly and Wendi went to high school together, so that's the connection there.
World.
And Kelly likes beer.
Yes, he does.
So there you go. It's a good partnership. Good luck. Wish you keep us updated on how things go.
Totally appreciate it. Thanks again.
All right.